Good morning, everyone. My name is Faizan. I am from class 2. Today, Assalamu alaikum. Everyone, my name is Faizan from class grade 2. Today, I would like to tell you about cleanliness. Did you know cleanliness is half of our faith? This shows us the importance of keeping our body clean, surrounding clean and fair. You should wash your hands when you wake up, before you eat and after toilet. Brush your teeth at least twice a day. Cleanliness should be done at least once in 15 days. To keep our body clean, we must bathe regularly. Always keep our hair neat and tidy, and help your mom. Thank you.